No.
She's not here.
Did you know Katie had a boyfriend at another school?
No.
His name was Josh. He killed himself last week on the same night as Katie. Two other kids from Josh's school also died on the same night.
What are you saying?
I don't know, Ruth. Do you think maybe she could have been into something we didn't know about?
You don't think I haven't heard people talking about drugs and whatnot? No, we both know that wasn't Katie.
No, it wasn't.
She would have told me. She told me everything.
She didn't tell you about her boyfriend.
I was involved with my child. I saw my child every day. I knew her.
Ruth, I'm not...
No, I saw her! She was right here.
Ruthie.
No, something happened to her.
Someone did something to her.
Let's talk about the pictures. You dream about something? What's wrong with you?
I don't have a dream.
How did you make them? How did you make these pictures?
Spent like sickness.
Friend Noah.
I left something here the other day. A video.
Which one?
No, actually, this one's homemade. Mind if I check the bedroom?
For your homemade video? Go ahead.
Trying to buy a little time. Pokemon. This ought to buy you a glass of wine in the bathtub. And time to blow dry your hair. Make a few calls. Ooh, chitty chitty bang bang. That's dinner and a movie.
Thanks.
Knock yourself out.
Thank you.
What tape? Where'd it come from?
The one that kills you
when
you watch it.
Four kids are dead now. I've watched it. It was a week ago. I had a lovely vacation with my fat wife, who I'm cheating on and who I'll divorce in a year before I get buck cancer and die.
normal little girl.
Not until we understand what's wrong with you.
Hi, excuse me. Does anyone here know Mr. Morgan? The Morgan Horse Farm, Richard and Anna Morgan?
Yeah, I knew him.
Can you tell me about them?
No, she can't. We don't speak of those people in here.
Oh, stop it, Roland. That was ages ago.
Well, that may be. She ruined the hall.
If there wasn't a boat around, you had a decent season.
Those people mess with nature.
What do you mean, messed with nature?
Morgan has tried for years to give that woman a child of her own. But that year they went away. She came back pregnant. He said a doctor overseas helped him.
I wasn't a normal little girl.
Well, for the longest time, we'd see him here only in the summer. They'd go to shelter in the winter. But then, maybe 18 years ago, winter place burned down and they came back here for good. Without the little girl.
So what happened to her?
Died in the fire?
Or so they say.
All I ever wanted was you.
I do.